So once again, let's go back and look in detail the scale invariant detectors. Let's first look at the Harris-Laplacian. Again, I've given a reference for you those who want to read up more about it. Basically, what it does, it finds a local maximum of Harris corner detector in space and a Laplacian in scale. Remember, we've looked at how to do Laplacians already. So here basically is the best way to kind of visually see it. Scale is shown up this way, space is XY, that's where the images are. Scale basically kind of captures the frequency in the octaves. First, what I basically do is I run a corner detector in space in the image coordinates, but then I kind of move up in scale by looking for the same features using the Laplacians this time as I go from one scale to the other. And that basically allows me to find now at these different scales if the feature does have the information I want, if one scale or the other. So just to reiterate, in the scale, which is up here, and then space, which is down here. In space, we are actually just running a standard Harris corner detector, but then we're using a Laplacian in the scale space here. So Laplacian in this, Harris in this, gives us a Harris-Laplacian detector. Again, a widely used detector in image processing, computer vision, and computational photography.